friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll be showing you how to make the garlic bread. This is the most simplest recipe, so let's see what all we need for that. We need some bread slices, minced garlic, sugar, butter, some dried herbs. I have chosen oregano. You can choose anything of your choice. Now I'm going to slice the bread. Now take the butter. The butter should be soft at room temperature. Add the minced garlic. Then add the brown sugar. Mix it nicely. Finally, add the dried herb. Mix it well. Now the butter is ready. Now take the bread slice. Apply the butter onto it. It completely depends on you. I'm just going to apply on one side. If you want on either side, you can apply it. Now it's done. Place a pan on the stove. You can start to toast the garlic bread. Slowly flip the other side. Once they are done, switch off the flame. Very simple and yummy garlic bread is ready. The best way to have the garlic bread is with a soup of your choice. Please do try this recipe and share your comments with me. Subscribe to my channel for more and more interesting recipes. Let's spread the love for food.